thanks. I wasn't sure I'd make it off this farm alive. I wish I could have said the same for my map here. Some of the Redoran Guard have taken to calling them Ashspawn. Me, I don't care what they're called. All I know is they're a danger to Raven Rock and they need to be stopped. I was going to search for clues that might lead me to wherever they're coming from. I know it isn't the best place to start, but we know they've been coming from this direction. Good. I can use all the help I can get. Besides, I don't feel comfortable leaving Raven Rock behind. And I'd hate to lose any more Redoran Guard. We were searching the farm when the Ashspawn ambushed us. Have a look around and see if you can turn up anything useful. This is strange. The note says it's from General Falk's Carius, but that's impossible. Well, Carius was the Imperial Garrison Commander at Fort Frostmouth, but he died over 200 years ago when the Red Mountain leveled the place. There's no way he could still be alive. If General Carius is still alive, there must be something keeping him that way. I need you to head out to Fort Frostmouth and check it out. I'm gonna head back to Raven Rock and prepare the men for further assaults. No one knows, really. Superstitious folks say they're the risen forms of those that died long ago. But I'm not so certain. They started attacking the bulwark a few weeks ago. My men were able to kill them, but they keep coming back. We've had two other assaults on the bulwark, at different spots on the wall. I know it sounds crazy, but it's almost like they're becoming more organized and probing it for weaknesses. Exactly. Something has to be directing them against us, and we need to find out who or what it is. I might know someone, or maybe not. I can't remember. I just can't be sure. I think maybe he had something to do with a temple. A temple here on the island. Does that help? Be careful. This General Carius sounds out of his mind.
Men, an invader has entered the fort. Prepare yourselves for an ambush! Fort Frostmoth will never fall. Long live the Empire!
Thank you.
Is someone there?
My tail.
Who's there?
Splendid. Another mouth to feed.
What news do you bring from Fort Frostmoth? I had my suspicions that he was undead. How else could he have survived for over 200 years? It's a shame. There are quite a few tales of General Kyrius's exploits, including the founding of Raven Rock. Councillor Morvain told me to give this to you if you made it back in one piece. And you got rid of General Kyrius. Better than a soldier's pay, so you should be thankful.